must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Gamora!
Is that?
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, flark and blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood.
Ooh, Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
I am Groot.
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
I am Groot.
So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
I am Groot.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as Flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise him. Okay.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual. Hey! Better not slice through anything in that cargo bay. We ain't restocking anytime soon.
I am Groot.
Harsh. Excuse me, I ain't the one advocating to throw ourselves to the Flurkins. Right, Drax?
Yes.
You all right there, Drax?
I am pondering that question.
And that makes total sense. After what happened with Nikki and that twisted promise, having to watch the people we love die all over again...
My family did not simply die. They were murdered. By Thanos. I think I do not wish to discuss it.
Shoo, move over. What are you looking at?
Oh no, you ain't shooing through any more of my ship.
My ship?
Shoo, flark off!
Wow, that panel must have looked really tasty. What's it for, anyways?
Emergency door controls for the ship. Something a ship owner should know.
Hey, do I look like an engineer?
You don't!
What is wrong with her?
We have to go back.
Sure, we're heroes, but there's a limit.
Hey, Rocket. You got a minute?
Yeah, I heard you. You don't pay me enough, Quill.
One whole arm. That's what? 10% of Raker down?
And I say we leave the other 90% alone. Can't say I ain't glad I get to dissect this little marvel, but that's as close as I'm getting to this Flarkin cult ever again.
How about you, bud? You doing okay? Are you sure? We saw some pretty messed up stuff in there.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Maybe I'm not the best person to discuss it with you. You and Rocket should definitely talk about it, though. I'm glad you guys are there for each other. Take care, buddy.
I am Groot.
Anything yet?
I am Groot.
Guardian of Galaxies.
Cosmo, buddy. Where have you been? We've been calling you.
Sorry, Peter Quill. Cosmo's ball's been tied. Universal Church of Truth arrive at nowhere.
Are you okay?
He's fine for a moment. Cosmo receive warning in time. But Continuum Cortex is of shutdown for safety. He's been dead, huh?
Your little detective trip almost got us killed. We'll fill you in when we get there.
Yet. This problem is bigger than Cosmo. Guardian of Galaxies must go to Xandar and ask Worldmind for help instead. Cosmo unable to get through. Guardian of Galaxies must actually...
Cosmo, are you there? What happened?
I am Groot.
We under attack.
So these are the cowards who defile Lady Hellbender's honor.
Oh, good.
And who the flark are you?
Normally, I would not engage in conversation with inferior life forms. But my contract with Lady Hellbender stipulates otherwise. Therefore, Abomination. You may refer to me by my title. I am Captain Glory, leader of the Lethal Legion.
Lethal Legion? More like Loser Legion.
He surrounded us.
Listen, I get that Lady Hellbender's super pissed, but now's really not the best time.
Did you think that she would ease her bounty simply because you somehow managed to elude the Blood Brothers in nowhere?
Yes?
Then you were as imbecilic as they are. Lady Hellbender sends a regard, so-called Guardians of the Galaxy. Prepare to be eliminated.
No, you prepare to be eliminated.
Smooth.
We got this. Probably.
Hit them hard and give no quarter. There's nothing on that garbage.
Taking fire! Got a piece of that guy!
Try not to get shot, Will!
Flying, this sucks!
Finish them!
Just getting started! Can't we just send an IOU to Lady H?
She'll receive your splinter.
Drop out and get a better angle if it gets too hot.
I got this, trust me. Damage report.
Stop getting hit and there won't be no damage.
Useful, thanks. Jeez, how much money did she offer these guys?
Too much, because they ain't gonna survive this. Stop barking orders, Groot. You don't even know how to fly her.
Where's Drax in the square? Find out he's revived.
Ain't a bad question. Feel free to show off, Quill. They insulted my baby.
Yes. Feel free to show off.
Hang in there, bud. They ain't killed us yet.
Another problem for our pile of problems. Feels kind of good to have bounty hunters after us. Means we're making a name for ourselves, right?
Unlike you, I am the very search you need to kill. Please, Triton. I would love to hunt you down.
Ain't nobody running, you Joghawker. Ships ain't dying fast enough.
This is as wide as a galaxy.
Can't we just send an IOU to Lady H?
Save your splinter for me.
Drop out and get a better angle if it gets too hot.
Or feel free to point the guns right at him and charge.
How much money did she offer these guys?
More than ever, Manager.
I am Groot.
Stop barking orders, Groot. You don't even know how to fly her.
Where's Drax and the Destroyer? Why don't we survive?
Ain't a bad question. To show off, Quill. They insulted my baby.
Yes. Feel free to show off as you die.
I am Groot.
Hang in there, bud. They ain't killed us yet.
These guys have really bad timing.
Another problem for our pile of problems. We have bounty hunters after us. Means we're making a name for ourselves, right?
Unlike you, I am the very search you need to kill. Please, Triton. I would love to hunt you down.
Private Morning Glory's running his mouth.
Only one
peaceful
main brain left.
One is all we need.
That don't even make sense. We just wasted a ton of you. Ships ain't dying fast enough!
Woo! Who's the inferior life form now, huh?
Still you.
Peter, I'm picking up something.
What?
It appears I'll have to finish this myself. So you defeated my fighters, but my cruiser will crush you.
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
Will not be mocked.
Then do something about it.
Lady Skullsuit has the worst luck in timing.
Is she here?
Just her goons. This time.
Starting to feel like we pissed off the whole galaxy!
A good chunk of them anyway. That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
It will not be mocked!
Then do something about it.
That did some real damage. Keep hitting his exhaust ports.
Your strategy will work.
Thanks. You just confirmed that it will.
You mad, Guardian?
Nope, not a thing.
The Milano definitely felt it.
Lady Skullsuit has the worst flock in timing!
Is she here?
Keep up the barrage. They will not survive.
Starting to feel like you pissed off the whole galaxy.
Ah!
Really pissing me off.
up, Quill. Yeah, I don't think the scrap sacks care if the galaxy's under siege. You know, contractors.
We're contractors!
Cruz's point. We just tried to dump the problem on somebody else.
That was a bad hit.
Taking heat!
Morons! Protect our point!
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language efficiency, Quill.
Just kill them already!
There's an art to this!
Ha! Quill just tried to kill Splane to the deadliest woman in the galaxy!
Lark, that hurt!
You okay in there, Cap?
Stay still and I'll show you.
How much these creeps are getting paid for killing us?
Ooh! Right up the exhaust port!
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Good.
I'm sure it's very comfortable.
I will not be mocked!
Then do something about it.
Not a thing.
The Milano definitely felt it.
That did some real damage. Keep hitting his exhaust ports.
Your strategy will work.
Thanks. You just confirmed that it will.
Keep up the barrage. They will not survive it. Morons! Protect our port.
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language efficiency, Quill.
He's really pissing me off.
Doing us up, Quill.
You okay in there, Cap?
Stay still and I'll show you.
That was a bad hit.
Starting to feel like we pissed off the whole galaxy.
A good chunk of them anyway.
Really need to work on our PR. Taking heat.
Yeah, I don't think the scrap sacks care if the galaxy's under siege.
I am Glavi.
Take that, Lady Skull Scut!
I doubt we've seen the last of her.
We'll worry about Lady Hellbender later. Let's just focus on getting to Xandar. Punch it!
Yep. Old girl needs a tune-up.
We can do it once we reach the station.
I ain't letting no buckethead near my...
Wow. Talk about cosmic gridlock.
I haven't seen this many ships around Xandar since the start of the Galactic War.
Open a channel, Groot. Let's see what's going on.
I am Groot. Had to leave. Power supplies are low. Need access to facilities.
Sveal not to live yet. Won't get Xandar.
These ships come from converted worlds.
They're refugees.
Need immediate docking permission. Please answer us.
Groot, that's enough.
I don't see any rescue shuttles coming out. They're ignoring them.
No. No, 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 no. Nova Corps might be a bunch of self-righteous domeheads, but they're supposed to be helping folk. That's their whole flarkin' deal.
Relax, Rocket. We'll just call the station and ask to speak to the World Mind. Groot.
Welcome to Nova Corps headquarters.
Please state your preferred language of communication.
I am Groot.
I know, bud, but now we can all follow along with Starpan's mistakes.
How may we assist you?
Your crippling indecision vexes me, Peter Quill. Choose!
Congratulations on your decision to join the Corps. To begin, state your full name,
designation, or serial number.
Richard Ryder.
Star-Lord. Quill's mom!
This strategy is futile.
Ah, come on, muscle frame. It might work.
Oh, please state you. Your celestial body.
Or artificial installation of origin.
Someplace!
Earth!
I continue to doubt this strategy.
Sheesh. Yeah, maybe it won't work, but look
today.
At this scut. It's hilarious.
Nope.
Finally,
in a few words,
describe what made you want to join Nova Corps.
Because I'm a sucker.
Justice.
Looks like the best AI in the world couldn't parse that. Good job,
no
boys.
Touch.
Alright, so that was fun, but a complete waste of time. Any other ideas? Just pick something, Peter.
I'll lend a paw and pick this one.
The
allocation of resources for direct communication
with us has been denied.
We apologize for the inconvenience.
Well, it was worth a shot. Let's try something else.
I know! Let's join the Corps and rob them!
After scanning your ship,
our near-perfect algorithms pre-selected several
officer choices. Cadet Nicolette Gold's communication
privileges are suspended while we investigate
her involvement in unsanctioned cult activity.
I know! Let's join the Corps and rob him!
I am Groot.
Centurion Corell personal communicator
has either been destroyed or disabled
and could not be reached.
For what it's worth, I'm sorry, Quill.
Me too.
I am Groot.
We should report what Raker is up to.
Think the Flarkin World Mind doesn't already know?
Hands up.
Maybe not everything.
Thank you
for being proactive.
However, the galaxy's impending doom makes
all future crimes irrelevant.
I am Groot.
We are aware of the current threat, but
can devote no resources toward fighting it.
We should tell them about the promise.
Right! As if none of these other ships ain't already blasting about it all over the comms.
Thank you for attempting to be an upstanding citizen.
As all prisons are being evacuated,
you may self-sequester
wherever you wish.
Do you think turning ourselves in would get their attention?
Nah.
No. I am Groot.
Due to the imminent termination of civilization,
we are unable to open new cases.
Hey, Woolberry, got any ideas?
I am Groot.
Connecting to
banking service.
I can't believe that worked.
Gardeners of the galaxy.
Explain yourselves.
Hey, World Mind, long time no see. It's me, Peter Quill, Star-Lord.
And, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. Check the addendum.
We need your help.
To pay a fine?
No, of course not. You need to save the
galaxy.
Galaxy
cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
What?
A mass delusion known as the Promise
is sweeping its systems, converting all who encounter it.
In less than three cycles,
It has spread from the crew of a single star frigate
to multiple outposts,
worlds, and systems.
Praxis 9, Rigel 3.
75.222%
of the Andromeda Galaxy.
All lost.
Of course, she don't mention Contraxia.
They, actually. The World Mind is a collective consciousness.
Look, we know who's behind the promise. We've seen it happening up close and personal. We're here to pass on information to you so you can stop it.
How can we be more clear?
The Universal Church of Truth
cannot be stopped.
Told you, they're a collective.
It is a machine.
Yeah, well, so are parts of me. And you better not call me in it.
Look, we just escaped the Church's mothership. We have a ton of intel you can use to bring them down.
There is nothing you can tell us we do not already know.
Pretty sure I know a few things that even a supercomputer can't know.
Such as?
Well, how to groom the feathers on a Shi'ar warbird, for starters.
Are you still alive?
Because I know how to groom the feathers.
Yeah, well, I know where you can buy hack NovaCore helmets at ridiculously discounted prices.
What? They obviously don't know about it, or they'd do something.
The point is, we've lived things, experienced things. We've survived the promise, and maybe our experience can be used to help you bring them down.
It is possible.
We have overlooked the value of individual
experiential memories stored
within our files.
Good. So let's pull resources.
However, given the ill-defined
parameters of such a query, undertaking
a search protocol at this time is
ill-advised.
Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces
draw closer to this region of space.
It is critical that we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
What about the refugees? You're just gonna leave them defenseless?
Our primary directive is the preservation
of Xandarian culture. All else is secondary.
Have you seen what your planet looks like? Xandarian culture is a lost cause!
Culture is more than a location.
Where would you even go?
Please understand that we are not
able to disclose information of this nature
to untrustworthy parties.
Untrustworthy my tail.
And how long are you gonna hide from the church, huh? Millennia? Bullennia?
As long as it takes.
And if you try to come back, you'll be completely outnumbered.
Xandarian culture will be preserved, but it'll never be safe again.
Point taken.
Nevertheless,
we must leave.
Why?
For unknown reasons.
The church is stockpiling resources.
Its influence has grown beyond all probabilistic
models.
Then update your models.
We
cannot adjust our computations to the enemy's
nonsensical power source.
You mean faith energy?
Faith, as an energy source,
is illogical. We are unable to
compute scenarios to fight that which should not
exist.
So you're just gonna let the church win?
If the power source cannot be quantified,
it cannot be countered.
Most sentient beings don't have the luxury of calculating their odds before getting into a fight.
Don't you control the Nova Force, the magical energy that powers NovaCore?
It is not magical.
But yes.
Then how do you explain that one? Because to an outsider, it doesn't seem logical at all.
Thanos used to say it was generated by the living computers of Xandar.
The living computers of Xandar
are the Nova Force. It exists because we exist.
And we exist, therefore it does.
Sounds like you're able to harness your collective energy just like Raker with other people's faith. Maybe the way you do it can tell you how the church does.
Perhaps. You have given us new data to consider.
Guardians of the Galaxy, we will.
Later. Right now, we need to focus
on our departure.
You're still leaving?
We did not
make this decision without considering
all available options. A complete search
of our databanks only revealed
a single entity with the potential
to stop them.
What is it?
Not what. Who?
Adam Warlock, the Church's original golden god.
Unfortunately, he perished
in the last year of the Galactic War.
Great. So no one?
We are
pleased you reached the same conclusion
we did.
It appears that our travel preparations
are almost complete. Farewell, Guardians
of the Galaxy.
No, wait!
Classic Nova Corps. Ain't helped us then, you won't help us now.
I am Groot.
What? Are you kidding me? Groot says the Flarkin helpline's still asking for fine money.
You know what? Screw this. Cancel payment.
Peter!
What? It's not like Nova Corps is gonna come after us. They're leaving.
Exactly. They're leaving. That was our only chance to get this disabler off the Milano. We can't escape the church with a locked ship.
Who cares? By the time it activates, we'll already either be converted or dead.
Peter, we've got movement.
I'm Groot.
They're taking off. Well,
I see it.
Son of a schmack.
You're accepting the promise.
We gotta jump, Quill.
I know.
The truck's promise is becoming real.
Peter?
Gotta get clear first.
Come on.
And go!
Flark, did you do?
I don't know.
Why have we stopped?
The Loser Legion must have hit something when they ambushed us.
I'm Groot.
Guys.
It's only a matter of time before the galaxy accepts the promise.
Sacrosanct is back there. We can't just sit here.
Guys.
And how are we gonna do that? We're dead in the Flarkin water.
And if they find us, we're screwed.
Freely accepted.
Oh, yeah. And without an engine, we're screwed anyway.
Guys. Enough. Just stop already. I can't hear myself think! Rocket, fix the engines.
How am I supposed to do that? I can't even run a diagnostic.
I don't care! Just fix it!
Scoff.
And what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, okay? I can't just conjure up answers every 2 seconds.
Fine.
Don't. I just can't do this right now. I need some rest. Screw Nova Corps. Shouldn't have counted on them in the first place.
Look, it's our great leader.
Hey, how's it looking?
How does it look like it's looking?
Well, I...
Tension circuit melted through the stem bolts, reverse ratcheting routing planers out of alignment, can't even see the Flarkin sensor node behind the flux capacitor.
Flux capacitors are real?
No, I mean flow capacitor. Words get a little messed up when I'm tired.
Really? Come on, girl. Shoo. What That's how you got in? Ugh. Screw it. And the bed smells. Great. Me.
Come on. The talking raccoon's waiting for you. Everybody is.
Rocket, yeah, he was fixing that thing that broke.
Hey, if we're some kind of big space hero now, why are we running from the bad guys?
It's complicated.
No, it's not. Stop running. And we've landed.
I'll have to come back to this later.
Groot wanted to let you sleep. Can you believe it?
How long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait, how do we fly out here?
Quill, do you want to fix your ship or not?
My ship! So you flew us all the way here?
Yep.
Without asking?
Hey, I asked. You said, and I quote, I'll take you to the stars. I'll show you who we are. We're space riders with no name. And then you went back to sleep.
And you thought that meant yes.
Good enough for me. Gamora scouted up a Chitauri installation not too far from here.
What's in the Chitauri place?
Looks promising for spare parts. There, let's go!
Look who stumbled out of bed.
The rodent made decisions in your sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What? Nikki? I'm not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but... Nikki! Guys, don't let it get to you!
Won't have to tell me twice!
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
We have to face our fears. Take us
responsibility.
Guys! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do! We can't keep running away from our problems.
Oh no! This is all wrong! Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me? It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero. We can't keep running away from our problems.
No! This is all wrong!
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility. What are you doing? Heroes don't lie.
None of this makes any sense! Guys! I'm sorry! Take that, you ugly bunch of dang!
Hovat and Camaria will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother. The Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Totally accepted it. I am super stoked to see my mom again.
And rejoin your daughter.
Yes, right. My daughter.
I knew you would see the truth of her light, Peter Quill.
Yep, the truth and light. Dead. Not dead, my daughter. It's all super great.
This pleases me. However, I am less certain of the others. The Wooden One may come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the Wooden One?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
There is no need. We must bring the Matriarch here. That will give them the time they require to consider her promise.
Right. Right, because she's a million light years away and it'll take us time to get there.
Already landed on her planet.
What? Why? Why would you do that?
If you had truly accepted her promise, you would know. Perhaps it is better that you wait here for a while and contemplate your faith.
Wait! Drax! We can talk about this! Great. I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket?
Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry. I may have an idea. The llama thing's been chewing through my wall.
Cammy did?
It has a name?
Point is... get out. If I can just squeeze through and get to the cockpit...
You can release the locks.
Bingo! Okay, I'm out.
Any sign of Drax?
Not yet.
You know what? I'm actually glad this happened.
Why?
Why? Because I Flarkin told you guys that thing would chew everything. But did you listen? Oh no, can't listen to Rocket. He just fixes everything.
So wait, are you happy Cammy chewed a hole through the wall or not?
No, but also maybe, if it means we get out of this. So guess who gets to fix the bulkheads when all this is done? Assuming we don't die first.
Done. Meet me in the rec room.
Flarkin waiting for. We gotta ditch this mudball before Green and Crazy shows up with his new pal, the Kurtakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kurtakin time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
Even worse. You saw them on nowhere?
Exiles from where?
Hala.
Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
He will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
I think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later. Found Drax.
Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here to mend the lost.
Rocket, a little help here?
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysa once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. There's an Omphad who teaches me later. Don't worry, Green Meanie's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Not in this time. Come on! The creepy cave's this way!
The what now?
The creepy cave! Where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad. Very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is... Or was, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
Plant people, like Groot, but, lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!